me Jeff Ignacio, the owner of this channel, Sukati Pelanggan. Thank you very much for the subscribe, for the comment, for the like into this channel. It truly means a lot to me. And to those yang akan menyambut raya dalam masa 2-3 hari lagi, selamat Hari Raya Aidil Fitri. Maaf zahir dan maybe kalau ada batin, saya minta maaf ya. So, negara kita mula akan MCO seluruh negara very soon. And ramai digesa untuk work from home untuk memutuskan rantaian. As much as we don't like it, as much as we feel this is too much, but this is something that we need to go through. Yeah, we need to be as one. We need to fight this together. Remember, kita jaga kita. Okay. So tanpa buang masa, saya nak react ke satu video ni. I rarely react on him, but this time I want to react to Nakyu. Kepulangan yang dinanti. Tajuk pun dah meruntun jiwa. Apalagi mungkin kalau saya mendengar lagu ini. So kalau saya tiba-tiba ternangis tu, itu bukan drama ya. Saya memang cepat tersentuh. Alright. So it was uploaded by Mind Order Management on 7th of May. That is about 3 days ago. So tanpa buang masa, jom sama-sama kita saksikan. Playing, is that keyboard? Should be keyboard, right? This guy is multi-talented lah, seriously, multi-talented. He can play the guitar and probably, I believe he can play the drum. He can play, what is that? No keyboard. And he can sing. He's all-rounded. Eh? This song. Oh my goodness, this is an evergreen raya song. Kalau semua orang tahu, even the non-Muslim like me pun tahu lagu ni, because we as Sabahan, we listen to variety of songs from the Malay, the Chinese, the Indian. We listen to everything. Kita dengar semua lagu perayaan termasuk, including this one. Selembut payu meresap ke dalam jiwa. Betapa hatimu terharu menyambut. Really love his voice quality. Nakyu voice quality is beautiful. Terbayang senyuman di wajah dan sepi. Pulangnya anakmu di pagi yang murni, kasihmu seharum kasturi melambai anakmu kembali dalam dakapan keheningan maya. Pertemuan yang menyentuh di jiwa, sekian lamanya terpisah. Harapan kini menjadi nyata. Kiranya perpisahan terjadi lagi, anakmu pergi mencurahkan bakti. I have no say. I don't know up to the point that I cannot comment, because my heart now feels so, how to say, tak sedap lah. Macam I know how you guys feel, everyone who wants to balik kampung, menyambut raya, cium tangan ibu bapa. But end up you can't go back. And probably a few of you yang menonton I punya YouTube channel, mungkin ada beberapa di antara kita yang berani nak cuba rentas negeri tetapi dah hampir sampai kena kembali. Itu pun mungkin ada di antara kamu, saya tak tahu. Memang sedih kan, sakit hati. And then the way Nakyu sing the song with his own alunan, lenggok, you know, his melisma. It's, the feeling is still like stronger, you know, like the sadness is like amazing. pilih. The sound of this instrument sudah menggoncang jiwa dan perasaan kan? Ya, tapi kita nak buat macam mana kan?
Dalam dekapan keningan maya. Kiranya perpisahan terjadi lagi. Anakmu pergi mencurahkan bakti. Doamu teriring selalu. Semoga bertemu kembali. Pulanglah di hari.
Stop here, but I believe it's the end of the song. Kongsi masa, kongsi rasa. Wow. The akhir word is like harapan ayanda. As much as I feel sad right now, walaupun saya tak merayakan hari raya, but I know how it feels yang dah berbulan, maybe setahun lebih, dua tahun tak pulang. Ataupun you dah lama tak pulang, 5 tahun mungkin, dan terdetik di hati dan perasaan anda untuk pulang, tapi disebabkan pandemik ni you tak boleh pulang kan. Selepas tu mungkin ada timbul ataupun terbit rasa menyesal dalam jiwa yang kenapalah I, masa I boleh pulang sesuka hati, I tak ambil peluang tu. Kenapa baru sekarang I ambil peluang nak pulang tapi tak boleh, tak dibolehkan. Mungkin ada begitu. Ya, mungkin. Walaupun saya pulang 2 kali setahun, 3 kali setahun maksimum, tapi perasaan yang tak pulang 6-7 bulan tu sangat kuat, you know. Asalkan setiap kali saya dengar suara my mom ataupun melihat foto my mom, saya tak boleh tahan hati dan akan ternangis. Because emosi macam tu begitu kuat, you know. As they grow older, kita pula jauh dari mereka. Dan ya, yeah, saya tahu benar perasaan ini. Saya minta maaf kalau kedengar bunyi kucing tu bikin spoil mood pula kan. Tapi ya, yeah, this song is so timely and relevant dengan keadaan macam ni. Tapi jangan biarkan situasi itu mematahkan semangat kita, okay? Saya tahu tidak akan ada yang dapat menggantikan perasaan ataupun emosi ataupun situasi bila kita mampu memeluk cium tangan ibu bapa kita, I mean secara live. Tetapi if live ataupun secara maya is the best way to do, do it. Take your time, do it, you know, do it, really do it. So thank you very much for watching my reaction. Till then, take care, stay safe, and hashtag